Israel's intervention in the Gaza Strip has been fueled largely by U.S.-supplied weapons paid for with U.S. tax dollars. The devastating Israeli firepower, unleashed largely on Palestinian civilians, is the product of advanced U.S. military technology. The U.S. weapon system used by the Israelis, including F-16 fighter planes, Apache helicopters, tactical missiles, and a wide array of munitions, have been provided by Washington mostly as military grants. The Bush administration has provided over $21 billion in U.S. security assistance over the last 8 years. Besides military aid, the United States has contracted more than $22 billion in arms sales to Israel in 2008 alone, including a proposed deal for 75 F-35 Joint Strike Fighters, 9 military transport aircraft, and 4 combat ships. Israel replaced South Vietnam as the primary recipient of U.S. foreign military aid in the 1970s, and has maintained that status ever since.